Good morning. It is Friday. Yay. I just got breakfast and now I am laying for like 5 minutes and then I'm gonna get ready for class. It is 55. So I have like 5 minutes and I have class at 10:10. But yeah. Okay, well, when I'm in bed, I kind of just like, if I ever wake up this early, I never wake up with like time to get ready, but I'll just go through like this feed. I like to look at stuff. Getting out of bed. Okay. My stomach hurts. So usually I don't get ready in the mornings. Like, this is a very like a rare occasion, maybe like once a week I'll like get up and actually like get ready, but today I had time, so I'm just gonna do it. Okay. So this is like my really small makeup mirror. I don't really know how to do makeup, but I just kind of do what I can do. It's not much, but it usually like looks fine. But, and I'm gonna straighten my hair after, and this is like completely rare. Usually I like wake up right before class and like throw on clothes and brush my teeth and go. So this is not what I do. But when I do it, I do like to do it. I use this like Sephora concealer. Get on my dreams. I literally just put random lines. I don't know how to make up. Everyone's name on me. And then I usually have to do this because I don't like the way the beauty blender doesn't do it the way I like under my eyes, because I like I'm probably just too scared to go too close. About time and space. And I literally like don't use foundation or anything, so I just put this like slightly under so that I don't look like dark brown. I'm thinking about your face. Okay, then I'm gonna do this to make sure because I can't really see. Just got this and I love it. I don't know how to do my job. Clouds are rolling by. So I just used this one. Now I'm going to use that one. And I'm just gonna stop because I don't wanna like do anything else. And I'm breathing right in. And all my thoughts slip away. But I can't stop thinking about your face. I can't stop thinking about your face. this little highlight I use. I don't know, it's really easy. It's like not noticeable because I don't like a lot of makeup. But I like it. I'm not gonna like try really hard to make this like perfect because I don't have that much time. Because I dyed my hair like a few times or so. There's like weird like dark like random patches of whiteness that like looks so streaky, it's so gross. Okay, I'm going to class now. I'm going to pull off my hair in the wind. I have calculus, biology, and chemistry lectures today, but so first calculus. Yeah, this is my building. It's Pentland M. Both, all of my lectures are like 50 minutes, so. Ooh, it's windy and chilly, but. Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing today. It's Friday, so I'll end up doing something fun later, but yeah. This is Pentland, like a walkway. But I'm really, really cold. I'm actually not that tired, but what was I gonna say? So yeah, I had to be kind of quiet vlogging because my roommate was like asleep and I feel bad. I have two roommates. One of them I went to breakfast with and she went to class. Then one of them was sleeping. It's fucking cold. Okay, I'm almost to class and I'm like fucking done with my hair. It keeps flying in my face or like flying weirdly and I just look really, really retarded. Okay, I'm out of my two first classes. They're like back to back, but I still have chem at 2:10. I'm so tired. I'm such a baby and obsessed with sleeping, but this is what I'm wearing. I'm probably gonna take a nap right now because I don't have any like homework to do or like homework due. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I'm kind of hungry, but I think I'd rather just go to sleep. So I changed my outfit because it's fucking windy and cold. So I'm just wearing this, like basically the exact same thing. I just changed my shirt and I'm probably gonna put like a sweater over it. and I'm eating cereal for lunch because I don't want to spend money or go to the dining hall. And I'm FaceTiming Brandon, but he's pausing me. Say hi.
Hey.
I wonder if I can see you. Hello. I am back from, so I'm done with classes for the day. And now I'm doing calculus. I have homework due at like 11. I only have like 5 problems left. So hopefully that doesn't take me too long. I've been working on these for like 3 days though, because like, I don't know why I just can't do them. But yeah, I'm just gonna be doing this for a while. Then probably get some dinner. And I'm definitely gonna nap. And then I'm going out tonight. I think I need to cut my bangs because they're like really long and like in my arms. Okay, calculus is the death of me. I just don't. I'm so confused. These are like the worst tissues. Still trying to do math. I'm slumped and I hate it. But I'll figure it out, I guess. No, no. Okay. Bye. Okay, I'm still on one problem. I only have one problem left. That's due tonight. My other ones are due later. But I'm procrastinating on Snapchat. Let's see. How cute. Okay, I did it. I'm really excited. I might now edit videos or watch videos or this is really sad, but like I literally never ever in my college career have had time to watch Netflix. I know. Let's just take a moment. Okay, I just napped for like 2 hours. It's 8:20 and then I'm going out. So I need to eat for, which is really, really important. And then get ready and go out. I'm actually gonna cut my bangs because they're really long. If I do mess this up, I could just pin them back. But they're like literally way too long right now. Ugh, they're like flat and like nasty. I'm gonna try to blow dry them, but that does look like it's a little bit less out of my eyes. I don't know. Yeah, I think that's a little better. And then I just blow dried them. So let's see. Hopefully I didn't just fuck up my hair. Okay, I just blow dried them like slightly. And they don't look bad. I don't think they're too short. So that's good. They might be like slightly uneven. But I'm just gonna leave it. I'm gonna brush my teeth now. And go get a sandwich. And yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Hello, I just got back. And then I just got some yummy turkey, cheddar, and bacon. So good. I'm really excited. And then I'm just gonna drink my water. And then go to my friends and get ready. I don't think I'm gonna wear this. I'm just wearing it because I went there. And I honestly hate my bangs right now. Like, they literally make me look so ugly. I don't want them. It sucks. Probably gonna like put them back to me because they're pissing me off. But yeah, so that was pretty much my day. I took like 2 naps today. Right now it's like 9:20, so after this I'm just gonna head over there and then get ready and I'll go out. So this will be the end of the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed my really boring day of not doing anything fun and just going to school. But yeah.